Blessed, it's your boy, Pastor A.K. Parham, with another Witness for Fitness. Thank you for tuning in. God is blessing your life. I know He's blessing you abundantly. And I just want to share with you on this Witness for Fitness, where we are impacting lives spiritually, mentally, as well as physically. We want to encourage you to be also in tune with God, but also get your body in shape and stay in shape so God can continue to push you and move you forward. And so our word, our book today, comes out of 1 Samuel. 1 Samuel, book of the Bible, 1 Samuel. We understand that in 1 Samuel, we see God, the people wanted a king, and God allowed them to establish a government and given them a king. And in that, my thought is, our choice is not always God's choice. Where men look at the outer, people look at the outside, where God looks at the heart. So let God do the picking for your life. When God picks it, or picks him or her, that's selfless, and God can do some great things in their life. And so remember, First Samuel, come on and review it, look through it, amen, familiarize yourself with it, and put it in your heart and live according to God's word. And so we thank God for each and every one. And I'd like to say a quick prayer. Dear Father, we thank you, God, for this day. This is the day that you have made. We shall rejoice and be glad in it. So God, we pray that you'll touch God's heart, souls, and mind all over this country. Continue to God to shape us, God, into people that you can use, God, and help us to be strong on this journey. Watch over those that are needing your care, God, and those that are sick and hurting and going through challenging situations. We pray that you'll touch, God, touching our churches, our governmental ranks, God. I pray that your churches, our military, whether in our prison system, God, all over this country, everywhere, God, bless, God, and strengthen your people to do better and give you the glory and honor. So bless this week. Cover your people that's trying to do the right thing. In your name, in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you. See you next week.